one thing is the 8mm has sound on it also.
I guess it's a separate. This is not the sound projector.
Jerry's got a super 8 sound on the television show.
This is Kenny's film, anyway. And it's a wider one.
This is after 68. Beard.
Is there a date on the film?
71.
Michael and John. Yeah, Carolyn. Oh, Becky's got Jason over there, huh? No, it's gotta be Rachel. No, it's not her baby at all. Somebody else's baby. Maybe that was Erica.
What year is this? Oh.
70?
Package.
I got it right here. 72.
72, okay.
Well, it wasn't Jason. He was born in 74. The wolf of dark hair. Becky wouldn't be holding you as a baby, right?
Huh?
Becky wouldn't be holding you as a baby.
No, someone walked by, long hair. Oh, I'm gonna say.
Well, Laura's got a box almost as big as she is. Paul's pretty busy. Is that Bob? That's Bob. There's Bill. Well, I think I got movies of this too.
Oh, I got some, what you call it, this?
Stills?
Yeah.
Oh, I got such a headache looking at these lights.
You look modern, Jerry.
No, I'm just...
Susan's
holding her head.
There's
Randy.
Randy
does not have long hair. Doesn't have a beard here either.
I got a picture of this. I probably was simply taking a picture.
Right.
Of,
the guy had a camera there that day, too. I remember half of us were taking movies and pictures. Oh, it's back. I remember that outfit. You think that'd be Erica?
Yeah,
a little dark hair?
Mm-hmm.
Could be. Jason was born in 74.
Yeah. And great-grandma just, how far just died? Is that me?
Oh, that might be Debbie. No, that's the newborn. Debbie was born in May.
That's me.
That's John back there. It's, Aunt Marge?
No. Aunt Carol's Aunt Carol.
Yeah. And Aunt Marge? Her nickname was... I forget her. Hey, shirt, Tom. What her name is Marge?
Those are my pants.
Art? Well, that's not too long ago. I remember that.
Oh, we're over 3 minutes into the film.
talking technique here, you know? Michael and his barb.
What year is this?
70. Jerry, born in the comb. Nice tie,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, fashion now.
Still have that tie.
Before your time, huh? Red ties are really in vogue now, huh?
Yeah. That's a real tree. I wonder who the heck that's at. The David's house.
Is this David?
That'd be.
Was it Mark David?
This is Mark David. Oh, yeah, it is Mark David. 73. I thought we had 70.
It's like Christmas Eve or something.
It's Debbie.
Bill?
Yeah. Art?
Art?
Debbie and Bill isn't born the same as Michael there.
Tell by that the pants, huh?
Yeah. Randy, hey, look at your hair there.
Check on him.
Who that is? Brian or Bill? Looks like Billy from the back.
Walking in the playhouse, Laura, huh? Oh, this must be King's house?
No.
Yeah.
Kenny's, yeah, okay. Pam's sister in the red dress, Judy. That's her boy Steve and Joey. Steve's the one who named her, so Joey is in the shirt.
Wow.
Here's Debbie. Not looking real happy. Want to use a pointer here? That's Joey, Judy, and this is Steve over here.
Well,
first, that's lower.
I'm not going to really put much of this on it.
Right. I was trying out my pointer. I'm a happy kid on Christmas. God, did you ever see so many unhappy kids at Christmas? Maybe it's like she's sick, though.
Hey, maybe when we're through with this, we can, Kenny can give me, what, $6 for this paper, and you can have it. It's all Kenny stuff anyway.
Sure. You may want to watch the movie instead. Well, you know, look at the color we get here. I just wonder what the hell we can do about it.
So much better on the tape?
Oh, yeah.
On the film,
huh? Yeah, it's all red, 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 red.
Sound going? Yeah, I'm recording this. Okay. What year is this?
73.
73.
Is that David's? Focus, huh?
Yeah, a little. There it is.
It's got the same tie on it.
I remember the mug I got, too.
It's like Michael. That. Michael gave me that mug.
Yeah.
That's an obscene one with the girl with the big
mug. I got that mug you gave me at my desk.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey, Gary, focus on this little whisker.
This is at David's?
Yeah.
I wish there was more
There's Mike.
Oh, I'm somebody's back right there. Looks like Randy's back.
Yeah, I'm on my back.
Sexy.
Sandra, Brian.
Actually, I should make note that this timer is really inaccurate because it's like halfway into the film, right?
Yeah. So
if we start.
Randy.
I thought it it was some guy from Mexico.
Wet bag, yeah.
Look at the light tree. You got a number on it? 34.
Don't you know how to operate? Turn the light on again.
This is Baker, Butcher the Baker, the candlestick maker, and Becky's the tub. I'm not sure who that is. Miss Muffet. Jack and Jill. It's Carol. It's Jerry. Pam. She's got the wolf. That's supposed to be the wolf. He's supposed to be Raggedy Ann?
He's a little behind the shoe.
Oh. Oh, nice costume. Good thing to wear to a party, you know? Is that a bare belly there, do you think? Look at somebody's shirt.
'79, it's a snow pile. Back to 104 Southie Road. This is 110 South Hero.
I think it might be a little high here. Yeah. A couple of times camera has did a range finder instead of a see-through lens through the lens camera. And yeah, they always guesstimate what he was getting. Automatic or manual.
Doors?
Well, what we might do here is do this in slow mo. Is there a slow mo?
Yeah.
That would be easier. I mean,
that's Carolyn.
Gotta be Carolyn.
Larry, Kenny, Dick, Judy, Susan, John, Rose, Randall, and Kenny.
Grandma, how far? Barb, Dick. She's a little baby on her lap.
Rose. Jerry. It's
almost like Bob back in Grandma's lap back there. Bob's gonna be older than Susan, right? This might have been Paul.
That's it. Escato. It's Judy.
Yeah. I don't know who the green guy there is hanging on the beam. Who's in pink at the bar? I don't know. Pam, maybe? Looks like Barb Skato in black and white check. Don Skato. David in the devil suit. Don Bergen with bowling. Tom showing off. Who's a little kid?
I guess that's Bob.
That'll be Bob, huh?
Little devil.
He's a little devil. Hello. Look at our picture. Yeah, we're going to jump around. But that's Tom's dog, Daisy. a training exercise.
My father's got some photos of a dog he had named Daisy.
Yeah?
When he was, a teenager.
Huh. Well, I think it's when the other kids see it, when they go to Art and Connie, they're going to say they've never gotten any movies. And only 7 seconds into the film, we lose our picture. Jesus. I sat in it for a few months. Holy cow. Action. Got a folding chair for a birthday?
Got a lawn chair.
Yeah.
I think practical.
She got two. I'm excited. Well, that's a, I'm going to art see you. Medicine hand there. Look at the picture by the window. That's the wall. She's taking her cape. Time sinks down. So, no! A long legs back then.
Are
that
houses?
That's his house. 218 Williams.
218 Williams?
Yeah. It's all around the place, isn't it? What's out in front of their house?
This is an attacking a dinosaur. Okay, it's a jiggy with yellow flowers.